Well, hello there, IBC family. I pray that your Thursday is off to a wonderful start. I pray that you're strengthened and encouraged in the Lord right now. I'm really excited to come together again because as you probably already heard or saw in the news line that we are coming back for in-person gatherings. And so we can't wait to be with each other. We can't wait to worship King Jesus together. We can't wait to be ministered by the Word of God together in person. And I know that many of you have expressed your desire for that. And guess what? It's happening now. I know already from the news line that we have almost 100 people already registered for this weekend service. So I just want to encourage you, the way in which we have to go, that we are going about this is that first of all, we just want to remind you to wear your masks. We are not coming back as if it's business as usual from like 2 years ago, but we are coming back together. We're still going to require masks just so we can make sure that we're being considerate of our neighbors that are next to us or near us. And again, I know there's mixed feelings on that whole thing, but we have decided as a leadership just to say for now, for such a time as this, we're going to wear the mask. I want to encourage you in your mask wearing to just not let it not be on your head or on your chin or anything like that, but make sure you're covering your mouth and your nose. Just a friendly reminder in that way. The second thing is I just want to make sure that you need to register. I know we had some issues with that, where our first service was pushing almost 200 people and that was actually kind of breaching our number capacity. And so if you could, this would be very helpful. I know you can, and just to make sure that you go online and you register. If you're getting the news line, you can register with a direct link that way. It really is helpful, especially when we think about kids that are coming, the IBC kids, as well as the nursery. They really need to know how many kids to expect, because that determines how many volunteers they're recruiting for each weekend. And so when they think there's only 3 coming, but actually 15 or 20 come, that's a big difference. So please, just this is how you can be considerate and thinking of others in this way. So the mask wearing, the registration. But thirdly, I just want to let you know, because of the lower numbers right now and because of the difficulty of getting volunteers, the nursery is only going to be open for the first service. And so this maybe is just more of an information plug, but it's also an invitation as well. We only have enough volunteers right now to have nursery for first service. And so if this is something you're like, man, I would love to see nursery in the second service, then I know Ashley Konopaski would love to talk with you and to kind of show you the ropes. And of course, that is a need that we have. And so at least for now, we will only have nursery for first service. So IBC family, I very much look forward to, I know the pastoral staff and the leadership very much looks forward to worshiping King Jesus together this weekend. And I just want to encourage you, register now. And we look forward to encouraging and strengthening and glorifying our great God and Savior, Jesus Christ. God bless.